big damage to Tate Fogleman. That was the 42 truck that went around. Carson Hocevar will be running full time in that GM parts now with Shock and X deal. Contact with Christian Atkins that sent him around. What the heck happened to Fogleman? He is had all kinds of damage. That car was smushed. That what he was coming into the screen. He came into the screen. That was didn't catch it. Oh, stack up! Really big stack up. Carson is out for Fogleman and Hocevar.